Hello, hello, hello. Today we'll be looking at loans versus credit cards versus overdrafts. Now, credit cards and overdrafts are two slightly different forms of credit. By credit, we mean they give you access to money you don't currently have. In basic terms, they are both types of loans, but are different from loans in that you only pay interest for the amount you use. Whereas in loans, they give you a lump sum you pay interest on, regardless of whether you use the money or not. They can both be used for unexpected expenses like car repair expenses, unexpected medical expenses if your medical aid's funds run out, or if you don't have a medical aid. Now let's look at loans. Loans are usually ideal for large amounts of credit paid to you once off, which you'll repay over a period, usually a long period of time. If you want lower interest on loans, it's better to let the bank have the ability to sell the asset you are buying in case you are unable to repay the loan. The bought item is called collateral in this case. When buying a house, the loan is called a mortgage bond, and for a vehicle loan. In both cases, the house or loan are used as collateral, and you have a better interest rate than with personal loans. Now, let's look a bit into credit cards. Credit cards are physical cards which are separate from your already existing debit card and are a type of loan. They have their own bank account number and are special in that you can make purchases almost anywhere in the world with a credit card, whereas you can't with a debit card. You have two options with credit cards. The first is budget and the second is straight. Now let's look at budget first. With the budget option, the amount you use on the credit card is divided into a number of months, usually from 6 to 60. Then a fixed interest rate is charged on the balance every month. Let's look at the straight option. With the straight credit card option, you don't have to pay interest if you pay the whole amount you borrowed within 55 days. After the 55 days, you'll have to pay interest on the used amount. A tip: ask explicitly what the interest rate is. It's not advisable to accept high interest rates. Now, let's look at overdrafts. These are quite similar to traditional loans in that the bank gives you access to money you don't currently have. The main difference between an overdraft and a loan is that with an overdraft, you only pay interest for the amount you actually use. Overdrafts are convenient in that you use your already existing debit card and account number, rather than getting a new account number and card. You can use overdrafts to cover temporary expenses without completing an application with your bank each and every time. Overdrafts can be very high interest rates of around 40% even if you are not careful, but can also be reasonable if you have a good credit score. So all three are different in a way and serve different purposes. Choose yours according to your needs. Don't be too scared to take on credit to start a lucrative business. Make sure the business will be profitable and go for it. Sometimes saving for capital takes too long. Now, if you have any questions, ask in the comment section and we'll address them. Now, let's go! We hope you've learned something. Please don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Also, put your suggested videos in the comment section.